nice count. And look at Loomis. Oh, look at Hudson.
Took a warhead. Oh, ladies are involved. Duke's pants are coming down. Pull hard to Persia.
Oh,
oh no.
Seven.
Referees at seven. Persia and Indy try their best.
Trying to get their men back in the ring.
Referee's count continuing to climb.
And ring the bell.
That title stands for being the best in NXT. The issue is you cannot call yourself the best until you step in the ring with the Engeneral Gunther.
You know what? I've had a hell of a weekend, but you know what? If you want it, you got it right here tonight.
Ooh. Oh,
slight miscue there from Imperium. Not used to that.
What's Edgar doing? Looks like they're going.
What the hell's going on here?
Called it a miscue. It was a communication, but now Martel's by himself. Julius Creed tagging in his brother Brutus.
It's a two-on-one matchup now.
Creed brothers. Brutus just planting Martel.
Martel is getting mauled in that ring. He might need medical attention.
And the Creed brothers looking to answer back from falling short this past Saturday, and stand and deliver here tonight. Oh! Into the cover. Creed brothers stand tall here tonight.
The code of silence can never be broken. And if you do, may your soul burn in hell. This thing is a thing of honor. Are you ready to accept your position? Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to officially and formally present to you the Don of NXT, Tony D'Angelo.
You see, I came to NXT to face the best. And championships run all through my bloodline. So straight up, man to man, I'm asking you, a champion needs a challenger. And that challenger is me.
You see, Solo, I respect you because when I look into those eyes, I see a man that's fought every day to be standing right here in this moment. And if I am what I say I am, a champion, then that means I gotta beat people just like you. Oos, you're on.
You gotta be kidding me. There's no way. No way! Breaker! Gunther! Planet! Breaker retains his title!
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Bron Breakker!
Toxic Shock! This is it!
Into the cover! Attraction gets back their gold.
Here are your winners,
cat is finally out of the bag. I know these English lads very well indeed.
Bronson, up here. Congratulations on your victory, son. I'm proud of you.
Ron, I told you that family was everything. Let's see if we can teach this old dog some new tricks.